Good evening, friends, and welcome to Observer Research Foundation Mumbai. My name is Dhaval Desai, and I work here as senior fellow. It is my great pleasure to warmly welcome a very special guest from our neighboring country, Pakistan, Mr. Hameed Haroon. Friends, many of us who have followed the English language media in Pakistan, Mr. Hameed Haroon needs no introduction. He is the chief executive officer of the Dawn Media Group, Karachi, publisher of Pakistan's most influential English language daily, The Dawn. Mr. Hameed Haroon, in a short while from now, will address the important question of how India and Pakistan need to reconcile through the rediscovery of their shared past. Friends, they say that the 21st century is the Asian century. But if this dream of the Asian century is to be realized and indeed achieved, India has to find its voice in the Committee of Nations, then it is absolutely critical that both India and Pakistan reconcile with each other, not just with uninterrupted talks at the highest levels of the government and the bureaucracy, but with closer and fonder people-to-people contacts. We have much to discover, rather rediscover, from our shared past. And friends, no one can deny that the modern nations of India and Pakistan share an ancient past that is much stronger and much deeper than the scars of the recent past that have not been allowed to heal by Western interests since 1947. The newspaper Dawn, as some of you know, was started by Quaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah in New Delhi in 1942. After Partition, it moved its head office to Karachi. Mr. Haroon is a fierce advocate and practitioner of freedom of the press. He is also a strong votary of normalisation of relations between India and Pakistan. He is also a strong voice for the protection of the rights of the Hindu, Sikh, Christian and other minority communities in Pakistan. Born and brought up in Karachi, the cultural and economic hub of Pakistan, Mr. Haroon is one of the city's most prominent thought leaders and opinion makers. He has a bachelor's degree in sciences from the London School of Economics and a master's from the Boston University. He started his journalistic career at Dawn, rising through the ranks. And from being a reporter and later a feature writer, he is right now the group CEO. And that is quite a journey for all the journalists in this room will agree. He's also the leader of the All Pakistan Newspaper Society. Is playing a very major role in the conservation of promotion of Pakistan's precious heritage of culture, music, arts, and archaeology. An avid book lover, he is associated with publishing of several books on a wide variety of subjects. In 2014, he was awarded the Hilal-e-Imtiaz, the country's highest civilian award. Friends, ORF Mumbai since 2010 has always been on the forefront of efforts to improve relations between India and Pakistan. And today, as you will know in a short while from our chairman, Mr. Sudhindra Kulkarni, we are about to reaffirm our commitment to this cause by making two very, very important announcements. And before we get to hear Mr. Hameed Haroon on India-Pakistan reconciliation through rediscovery of a shared past, we want to show you a short video, which is actually a song conceptualized and composed by my friend and colleague, Dr. Sumedh, who is a medical doctor by profession. But by interest, he is a poet and a filmmaker. And it says, "To chalo na kuch naya kare."
ढेरों से भरी ट्रेनें देखी, रास्तों पे चिपका हुआ खून देखा, सूख के निकलती उसकी पपड़ियां देखी, महलों को खंडर बनते देखा, उनसे बेघर होते चेहरे देखे, जंगे देखी, कटते हुए बदन देखे, रोते यतीम बच्चे देखे, बिलखती बेवा माई देखी, मासूमियत को छिनते देखा, हैवानियत को बढ़ते देखा, एक पूरी की पूरी सदी बीत गई ये देखते, एक पूरी की पूरी सदी बीत गई ये देखते, नफरतों के इस राज में लेकिन अपनेपन के कुछ आबशार को देखे, नफरतों के इस राज में लेकिन अपने बन के कुछ आबशार भी देखिए, चलो इन्हीं आबशारों में कुछ नहा ले, चलो इन्हीं आबशारों में कुछ नहा ले, खून के वो धब्बे सारे धो ही दे, इस दफा चलो कुछ बिछड़े हुए भाइयों की मानिंद वसल की बाहें फैलाएं। इस दफा चलो कुछ बिछड़े हुए भाइयों की मानिंद वसल की बाहें फैलाएं। इस सदी में चलो कुछ कुछ तो नया करें। इस सदी में चलो कुछ कुछ तो नया करें। चलो ना कुछ नया करें, इस आजादी पर कुछ नया करें। चलो ना कुछ नया करें, इस आजादी पर कुछ नया करें। कुछ मुख्तलिफ सा इस दफा और इसके बाद हर बरस। चलो ना कुछ कुछ नया करे।
साथ साथ लहराए परचमे सितारा ओ हिलाल भी। कुछ गाए जन गण मन और साथ उसी के पाक सरजमी।
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय है भारत भाग्य विधाता। पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा पाक सर जमीन शादबाग कीश्वरे हसीन शादबाग। तू निशाने आजमे अलीशान नर्ज पाकिस्तान मरकजे यकीन शादबाग।
कुछ तहरीर पढ़े अल्लामा की, कुछ जीवनी बापू की। कुछ तहरीर पढ़े अल्लामा की, कुछ जीवनी बापू की। कुछ नज़में फैज़ साहब की, कुछ उपन्यास प्रेम चंद के। जो कल थी आशना नजरें दोस्ती उनसे करे। आंगन की धूप साथ बाटे छत पे पतंगों की पेचे लड़ाए। बजाए जख्म कुरेद ने कुछ उन पे मरहम लगाए। आने वाले कल की सोचे माजी को ताला बंद करे। कुछ मुख्तलिफ सा इस दफा और इसके बाद हर बरस। चलो ना कुछ नया करे।
आज तो दोस्ती कर ही ले, आज तो दोस्ती कर ही ले, कल कदम और बढ़ाएं। रहते हैं तो रहे दो मुल्क, रहते हैं तो रहे दो मुल्क, दिल तो उनका एक बना। चलो ना कुछ नया करें, चलो ना कुछ नया करें, इस आजादी पर कुछ तो नया करें।
नया करें कुछ नया करें।
Thank you.